shortly, and Burma's detained democracy leader Aung San Suu Kyi has been allowed to leave her house to attend a meeting with a senior official. A Burmese official told the news agency AFP that Suu Kyi was likely to meet the Labour minister at a state guest house. The minister was appointed by the ruling junta to maintain relations with the Nobel Prize winner earlier this month after the eruption of anti-government rallies. It's been 4 years since Suu Kyi was last allowed out of her house. And we'll have more details on both those stories in our late news at 9:30.